Alright, sup kids. So, as you can see, this is a very special episode. Actually, to be quite honest, I really, really, really hate these stupid make-your-own video games, believe it or not. I mean, gotta love it. Gotta love it. I mean, I love digital pictures just as much as the next guy, but these games are really gimmicky. And I never really got into them all that much. Now, I got this one at a Vintage Stock here, which Vintage Stock is a place in Oklahoma, Missouri, Texas. I think those three states. And Kansas. Oklahoma, Missouri, Kansas, and Texas. But at any rate, they sell used multimedia. And, anyway, I got this at, there, and it was in a box, and everything, it was complete, which, whenever I'm getting these old, cardboard box Sega CD tiles, I want them to be complete. I have a few that's just in the jewel case that I got for free, but if I'm gonna buy them, it's gonna be in the cardboard box complete. So I had that there, so I just figured, eh, what the heck, $2.99, I'll buy it, whatever. So I really haven't played it, so, yeah, I guess we're just gonna have some fun with it, but at any rate, so, I read the news yesterday that Kris Kross died. I'm not really sure what he died from. I read in the comments on the article that some people were mentioning drugs. I don't know if that was the deal. But at any rate, last night he passed on. So I figured this would be kind of a fun, you know, in memoriam to do make your own video or make my video. What is it? Make your own music video. There we go. Kris Kross. So here we go. Make your own music video, Kris Kross. And let's get right into it. Let's start the game. Gotta love that sound. Sony Image Soft. Ground Zero. Little Fortune. I guess Jeopardy by that extension. Digital Pictures. There is the logo. Huh. I should use that logo for my channel.
It's the Make My Video Show. Starring the top top.
Here's this blowhard. A Chris Painter instant edit video.
Boy Parker.
Yeah, buddy. Tom Zito. He knows what's up. Written by Ken Melville. Chris Painter. I think he also worked on Ground Zero as well. Who's this guy? This guy's awesome. I want to be this guy's best friend.
Hooked up and chilling in the control room away your scenario for the miggity 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 Mac Daddy and the diggity 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 Daddy Mac Kris Kross. The hotline is smoking, so let's get right to our first call.
Why can't they've done one of these for like Pantera?
Who this?
Hey, Boyd Packer. What up, man?
Some? Well, who's that? Wait, you got your crew back there or something?
Yeah, yeah. This here Jerome, and we want to ask you. You related to that Woody Woodpecker?
Hey, watch out then, now. You gonna do this or what, you little Coca-Cola sucking, undersized sneaker puffer chump? You wanna end up like Boyhead here? What's the song, boo?
Hey, check this. Kris Kross is the boys and jump is the noise. I wanna see cars bouncing like toys. Gangs of people hopping like bees, but cancel them girls. Get them out of the scene. Hey, yo!
Make my video! Okay, so, And you guys, we're getting right into it. As you can see, basically it starts off with, looks like three screens at the bottom showing different clips running concurrently. And, basically we can... we can choose one of the three things we want to, and it'll just inject... Excuse me. We can choose one of three videos we want, and it'll just inject that video into the timeline. And so I'll go over here to black and white, and then I'll go back here to Kris Kross, and then black and white thing back to Kris Kross, and then there we got the skateboarding guy, we got ballet dancer, we got a rocket taking off, and let's see. Anyway, we can mess with the quality over here by doing that. We can do different things like that. We can do that. As you can see, it's pretty simple, it's pretty straightforward. That's why I'm really not that big a fan of these games, because, there's really not much to do. It's honestly, to tell you, it's kind of boring. But, I figured I'd still do the video just because, the man's gone now. May as well just have some fun with it. And not have fun with his death, but have some fun with, the video, since the man's gone. So, and I'm just jerking around here. To me, I think the video itself is good enough. I need to edit it. It's good enough as it is. But, and what I don't understand, though, is why, now that I played the video so you can see how you did. But, while this is playing, I guess, I don't understand, though, why, we got Kris Kross, we got NXS, we got, Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch, and then we got, that other video with, CNC Music Factory. I haven't played that game, I don't know anything about that game, so I don't know if it's one of these or if it's something else. That's the only one I don't know, is that one. And I erroneously thought it was Salt and Pepper because they're the same freaking band, if you listen to them blinded, you hear the same crap. But anyway, so, it was basically just kind of, I guess, a hip-hop thing. I mean, they should have... change up a little bit. Maybe had some Garth Brooks in there. I don't know. Come on, some Pantera. Yeah. Some Mighty Mighty Bosstones. They started in the 80s. So I don't know. I mean, they could have had some different stuff. Ramones. They could have had Ramones do "I Want to Be Sedated." Yeah. But I don't know. I mean, it's all right, I guess. It's just I'm not really in these make my video games, and quite honestly I was gonna wait until the end of my whole series to do these, because it's just I played this one for probably about one song. I played the Marky Mark one for about one song, and it's just whatever.
coming off wet.
We ain't whack, y'all. Should have an MC Hammer. Should have an MC Hammer on this. King touches. Boom, 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 boom. King touches. That and pumps in a bump. 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 I'm not really sure why he says in the na-na-na-na part. But yeah, that right there, that was a great music video. Hammer and the Speedo and the thong and the whatever that was. That was a good video right there. I like the strobe light effect. That's kind of cool. Maybe I get a better score on the next one, because this looks kind of pretty terrible. I can't remember how the scoring system even works. I was probably going to say, I don't want the likes of you watching my back! The chopper's waiting! You're dead!
They was bad, righteous, you know, but that ain't quite the power mix, man. Are you down with the power?
Get down with the power!
About the power!
We out of here.
I don't know what that means. Is that good or is that bad? At least he didn't... I guess it's good. I get to enter my name. Holy crap! I'm at the freaking top! Well, whatever. So what, I beat the game? Let's see if I missed the bus just for kicks and giggles.
Beep! Hello there, this is Boy's Residence. I'm not in right now,
hey,
so...
Hey, man, you're in! This is Eric!
Huh. What up, Eric?
I've been waiting on the line for an hour.
Eric, my boy, you must have called the Arsenio show, man. Or maybe that new 900 number where they kick your butt. Everybody been calling that one. Me, I've just been chilling like a villain, homie.
Well, I want to see all this cool stuff, and I miss the bus. Especially, I want to see a lot of that wild bus driver dude. He's awesome.
The bus driver dude.
Here.
The bus. A woodpecker.
Now. Make my video.
And clocks. And a space dude. This video's gonna blow! It's kind of boring. I should have done double switch instead. Double switch is actually kind of exciting. Yeah, I also got a special request to do Prize Fighter. And I'm not really that, I don't know. Prize Fighter is just ridiculously hard. That's the problem. And, so I haven't really... I don't really mess with Prize Fighter that much. I mean, like, the best I've done, I think I beat Honey Boy once. I think I beat him once. George Honey Boy Hernandez! Yeah, that guy. I think I beat him once. But, that's about the best I did. And, I played the Duke just for kicks and giggles, and that dude completely mopped the floor with me. It was ridiculous. But, I played Prize Fighter, crap of a lot, so I'd probably be able to add some fun commentary on that, because basically I know a lot of lines are coming up, so I'll probably be able to mimic them, which is kind of fun. That's always fun. I miss the bus. One thing I will say about Kris Kross, though, is I really like this West Coast rap feel to him. Even though these jerks are from Atlanta, it still sounds just like L.A. hip-hop. I mean, sounds like, you know, Snoop Dogg. Sounds like the Pumps and a Hump MC Hammer. Sounds like Bloods and Crips. Which, for anybody who likes rap, that's some good stuff. There's a lot of adult language. But Bloods and Crips are some good, good rap. I mean, they're on their game. But the whole story between that is basically this guy is like, well, this producer's like, you guys, all you guys do is go out and kill each other. So I'm going to bring you guys into the studio, and you can kill each other with your lyrics. You know, just muck the floor with each other's lyrics.
Yeah, you're working that thing. Check this out.
So, yeah, so we, they go into the studio and they battle it out. There's two albums. There's Bloods and Crips Banging on Wax and Bloods and Crips Banging on Wax Volume 2. Go figure. Yeah. But the artwork's pretty cool, too, because it's like, half of the artwork is the Bloods and half of the art's the Crips, and they're all like, you know. And the first one. The second one, the artwork was kind of lame because it was an aerial shot of the sky of like 100 gang members all gangbanging one up. But I don't know, I thought it was pretty cool. I mean, I'm really into that Compton early 90s hip hop stuff because for some reason I really like gang culture. I'm not really sure why. Like, I can just see how much documentaries. Just one or the other, just about gang culture. Because it just interests me to see what these people go through to find some kind of unity and family. But, yeah, it's good stuff. But, yeah, these guys are from Atlanta, and they're supposed to be like, it's East Coast versus West Coast rap, but for some reason, these guys sound exactly like West Coast rap. These guys sound like Eazy-E, N.W.A., Snoop Dogg, Bloods and Crips, MC Hammer Pumps and Bump. Well, I say MC Hammer Pumps and Bump because that was his Death Row Records album, and the album before that sounds like nonsense, but his Death Row record album is actually a really good record. I implore anybody out there to go check it out. It's called that stupid album. I can't remember what it's called. Look it up on Wikipedia real quick. The Funky Headhunter. That's it. So, yeah, I implore anybody out there to go get The Funky Headhunter by MC Hammer. It's a great record. It's got a lot of hard beats on it, to tell you the truth. But, because we'll just watch this and see how I do on this. I can't believe I actually got a good score on that other game. It's exciting. A 625 on the Richter scale, huh? Well, okay. There's one more thing I was going to check out. What is this U Direct?
Welcome to the U Direct mode, where you can make your own darn video, if we care.
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, okay, I see what this is. Okay, yeah. This is where you just do your own video. I guess it's more or less a practice. Okay, so yeah, there you go. I'm not going to spend much more time with it, because I got the top score on the game, so I'm pretty stoked about that. So yeah, coming up, I guess I'll be doing Prize Fighter coming up, and I want to do freaking Devil Switch on Saturn, because it's a great game. I got another one I want to do. I'm not going to reveal it just yet, but to me, it's a great game. You know, I'd almost be willing to say, like, Lethal Enforcers is a FMV, but I guess it's really not. But it kind of looks like one, especially on PlayStation. But, nah, it's not an FMV. Yeah, almost all my Sega CD games are FMV games, because that's the only ones I want. So, yeah, I was talking to Mike, and I'm trying to get my list out, because I want to get some more. So, I guess I only got, like, I think it was, like, 6 more left to go before I complete the collection. So I need to get Supreme Warrior on 32X. I need to get Slam City with Scottie Pippen. I need to get the Master Rider. I need to get, what are some other ones? I need to get Crime Patrol. I need to get Mad Dog McCree 2. I need to get Time Gal. And also Brain Dead 13, Dragon's Lair. Well, basically all the animated ones I need to get. I mean, I got Cadillacs and Dinosaurs because I thought that was kind of cool, but pretty much I don't have any of the animated ones. I'm not really a fan of the animated F&B ones, but was it Dragon's Lair? I can't remember. One of them I looked at, it actually kind of looked cool. So whatever, but there's that. Got some good stuff coming up, though, and I got plenty of games to keep on going, but I definitely want to get Supreme Warrior and do a first impressions video on that, because I've never done anything with Supreme Warrior. And I'm not going to go look on YouTube, because I don't want to ruin the moment. And I want to get Slam City. I know nothing about Slam City. Never seen it, never played it, never even touched it, so I've never even seen the back of the stupid thing. And Masked Rider. I've been wanting to get Masked Rider forever now. And I saw there's a few copies of it on eBay. Of course, I want to get a full version, not just a disc. So there's a lot of just disc onlys. But so one of those three games I'm going to have to get here coming up soon. Because I definitely want to do a first impressions video. Since I've never played any of those before. And first impression videos are kind of cool. But not really sure what else to say. I guess I'm done. Whatever. I gotta edit this down. And, but yeah. Thanks for watching. And, you guys have a good day.